nonsense is this?
According to residents, the construction of the story building has persisted since June. The building has taken almost half of the road. Roads and Highways Minister Kwasi Amoako-Atta, who was angered at the size of the project, immediately ordered its demolition.
There is no big man in this country. The big man in this country is the one who keeps the law, who obeys the law. Then you are a big man. No matter who you are, what political power do you have? What economic power do you have? What traditional power do you have? And I've said that even the president of the republic will not do such a thing.
In his rant at the construction site, which belongs to CAS plus F, the minister also ordered the arrest of three foreign nationals who were supervising the project.
Even the chief executive, the chief executive of the assembly, no, for this area, must be questioned. No, when did they get a permit? And if they had any permit from anywhere, that person, even if he's the chief executive, will be dealt with. And I won't allow this nonsense to go on in our country. This nonsense being perpetrated by a foreigner.
Some residents who were also at the site expressed satisfaction at the intervention of the minister. Reverend Dr. Suzanne Inti, who spoke to GH1 News, said the decision vindicates their position that the construction work must cease.
Thank you, sir.
Crossing
thank you.
Traffic
thank you.
On this road.
Yes.
And can
thank
these people do it
you.
In their own country?
With no law. With no law.
We have
no
laws in this country.
Stop this
permit. Ayawaso West, come and see this.
And they call
CEO
this.
CEO of Ayawaso, come and see.
And they call this.
You are
racist.
Elected for the people of Ghana,
thank
not for
you.
Your own self-interest.
Thank you.
The 22-story building has enclosed parts of a road at the airport's residential area close to the Association International School, creating inconvenience for residents and road users.